Hey, so what is going on, everybody? So I have another unboxing video here for you guys. I have the Corsair AX760 here. It's part of the AX series of Corsair's power supplies, and this thing is absolutely awesome. It is really, really, really heavy. It is part of a system build that I'm doing, so this is all I need really to support what I have, 760 watt here. This fan that's built in here and all the components and everything will not even run unless it really has to. So it has, you know, a lot of features to it that are built in. It has a 7-year warranty. This thing is Sly ready, CrossFire ready. It has the 80 plus platinum logo there, so it is very high efficient, you know, has a high efficiency rating as far as energy use. And I believe they do go a little higher. I was looking around on the box here, and they have another one there, as you can see, AXI. It's still 80. It's still the 80 plus platinum, but I believe they also have titanium now. So I just think these power supplies are absolutely awesome. I had one before, and we'll just go around the box here real quick, guys, and then, you know, we'll get the box opened up so we can see what's in it. This was like my one and only thing that I really wanted to unbox. You can see everything on the side of the box there as far as compatibility and some different languages there. Okay, so let's just take a look at this here. This is fully modular as well, so this doesn't have the cables like sticking out of the power supply. It's awesome cable management. You can pretty much do what you need to do with this thing as far as unplugging cables and adding what you want, and you do not have to have such a mess inside your case. So there is more info on it. I mean, it's just loaded with stuff. So it comes with all the cables, all kinds of good stuff on the box there. This thing is just massive and heavy, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get it out of the box. I had one of these before, like I said, and it ran. You can't hardly hear these things run. They're so quiet. Besides that, they're just very, very efficient. So let's just take this bad boy out of the box. I can get it out of the box. Oh my goodness. It is heavy. So there is the official box on the inside there. And I'm going to have to cut this here. The Corsair box that it comes in. Alright, so there is the inside of the box, and it comes with this Corsair manual, which you can see there. And a warranty guide, which I know they back their products up very, very well. Oh my goodness, that thing is like really, really thick. That seems to be a bit bigger than normal ones once you get into these bigger power supplies. And it looks like it has a sticker there and some zip ties there and some screws in the packaging there as well to fasten it inside the computer case. So that's that stuff. Let's take this foam off. I mean, they package this thing extremely well. I can't even go over all the things that this thing's good for. Like, it's just a very, very awesome, awesome power supply. And here is this nice case. Seems to be all the... Let's just get rid of the box here a minute. That's it for what's in the box, guys. Excellent packaging from Corsair. Now, as far as this, it's just a case here with the logo on it. Nice case to Velcroed with all the cables in it. Here's a look at the cables. So you can see you just get like an absolute ton of cables for whatever you need them for. There's that one. we'll just go take a look at all the cables here. I don't even know what is what. I just know as I get everything set up and get a chance to go through. So you have those two. Once I have a chance to go through everything and get familiar with what I got going on in here. So there is, looks like some more 4-pin connectors, power connectors here. There's two of those. And another cable here. Which it has probably for whatever I need that for. Like I said, I will get in there a little further, but oh, it's just loaded here with cables, guys. A ton of cables. So you can always look this up online too if you want to know what is included if you, you know, order this PCI cable. Here is CPU connect power connectors, so you can see those there. I'm so glad this is modular, because then I don't have to have a mess inside my case. There is some more CPU plugs and some more of these plugs. There's just a ton of them in here. And what's this here? Looks like I got a lot of stuff to go through, and actually here's the rest of them. Lots of cables, and it's lots of options here. There's some more PCI cables, power connectors with that connector on it, and whoop, dropped one. And of course some more here. I mean, there's just lots of cables. And then this one here that I dropped. So you can see a ton of cables there, guys. I mean, there's like, you know, a whole pile of cables. So let me just stick those back in the packaging here. Get that really nice case they include with it, and get on over here to the power supply itself quickly. This is sort of like a bag. I mean, it's wrapped. They didn't miss nothing when they wrapped this thing. So it's really not all that heavy. I think with the cables and everything and being in the box, it, you know, felt a little more heavy. It's definitely a solid power supply here and got some weight to it, but there is the label on the bottom, guys. So CORSAIR AX760, and this should power everything, like I said, that I need it to do. And this, of course, is my favorite part, it being modular. And we'll let you get a look at that. You can see that there has a label there that says fan control, hybrid, and normal. There is the fan on the bottom. And the grill, it does have a grill screwed down to it here. Let's see. And it doesn't really stick out too much. It's pretty much flush with the bottom of the power supply there. And then there is the plug. Definitely a very, very nice power supply. So I will set that down just a minute, guys, to go over just a couple of things before I finish up this video. That thing's loaded, and all kinds of options with it as far as connecting devices. And basically it's PFC active. The main connector is 24-pin. It has a single 12-volt rail. It has six PCI Express connectors, plus two, or actually has six plus two pin. and 12 SATA power connectors. This thing's SLI ready. It's Haswell support certified, CrossFire ready. It's fully modular, 80 plus platinum certified, over voltage protection. It also includes that as well. Actually, this thing weighs 7.25 pounds. So all the connectors in there is like, the connectors, you got one 24 pin ATX connector, two EPS, six PCI Express, 12 SATA connectors, eight peripherals, and two floppies. So basically you're all set with this thing, unless you guys are running like main big gaming systems with like a whole bunch of video cards, you know, then you might need something way, way bigger. But this here, guys, is good enough for me, and it's loaded up and ready to go. So that's pretty much it for my unboxing video, guys, here. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. And thanks a lot, guys, for watching, and have a great one.